What is Steel Ball Run? I don't like it. Why? Cause, JoJo Swanson's in it.
Cause who likes cripples? All they do is leak milk everywhere.
Hey,
What?
You're kinda stupid, Fuchsia.
What?
A nipple is what spews out milk, you dumbass.
Oh. That's what a nipple is?
Yes, dumbass.
But I thought nipples were, you know, funny dudes in wheelchairs.
No, that's what a cripple is.
Oh, that's what that is.
But you know what is a good part? Part 4. In fact, part 4 is my favorite part. To sum up part 4 basically really quick and easy, caretaking the elderly while fighting off a serial killer. In this part, we get to see Jotaro and Joseph Swanson again. Now, I know there are people that would lynch my existence specifically because I said part 4 is my favorite part. I didn't say it was the best part. I just said it was my favorite part. We all know the best part is part 2. Reasons for why part 4 is my favorite is it has my favorite stands in it. Star Platinum's recolor in there, I really like it. I really do like it. I also love Killer Queen, Crazy Diamond, stands like that. They're all really interesting to me and I really do like them. I especially love the hand. And the best part in that entire part has to have been when Jotaro beat the shit out of Yoshikage Akira. Twice. In my opinion, this part just kind of has everything going for it. It's pretty damn spooky because of the way the town is designed, the way that it's literally called a crazy, noisy, bizarre town, and the fact that there's a literal ghost in this part. Most of the shit I did not see coming in this part, even though I'd been spoiled on it pretty heavy. Like, the fact that Yoshikage Akira died by an ambulance. I will admit that is kind of a lame gay death, but it didn't make me that angry. I don't think it even made me angry at all. I just overall enjoyed this entire part, because, like, I just found it way, way more interesting. Like, it gripped me better than the other parts. Part 5 was pretty good, too, but I still just prefer Part 4.